Roku hacks. Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a good jailbreak Roku video, am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, Roku hacks and jailbreaking Roku does not come easy. Boo-hoo. But guess what? It is possible to make it work, and legally. There's a few ways to do this. Don't want to watch a long video? You can also see the full list of Roku hacks by visiting the link below this video. Go get it, girl, fo' show.
Girl? Fo' show.
Here's what we'll be covering. Some of these topics are only on our website, which is linked below.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho ho ha ha ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for grumpy Gary's and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
Roku hacks can be hard to come by. But once you learn how to jailbreak Roku, you'll have access to the fully unlocked streaming experience desired by so many.
This includes, but is not limited to, installing similar apps the way Kodi used to work on Roku. The post that is linked in the description explains more in depth things nobody is mentioning about the Roku hacks. It also covers one secret workaround.
A fully unlocked streaming experience enables those who leverage Roku and Roku TV hacks to view new movies, shows, and cut the cord type of streaming on your Roku stick or Roku TV. Sure, Roku has Netflix, Hulu, Amazon, Disney Plus, and all the other mainstream apps we all know and trust, but what about the lesser-known Roku stick hacks that boast all the insane benefits everybody is after?
We'll also deep dive into the best alternatives for those who want to jailbreak Kodi on Roku without screen mirroring. This includes Roku Express. Can you jailbreak Roku? Our tech team gets asked frequently, can you jailbreak Roku? Yes, you can jailbreak a Roku. First, the operating system is not open, so the process is different compared to jailbreaking a device such as the iPhone. Instead of downloading an app like Kodi directly on the device, you can mirror this to your Roku via a Roku internet browser.
This type of jailbreaking is completely legal, and screencasting is supported by Roku as well as the other Roku jailbreak methods mentioned further in this post. Roku TV hacks depend on how loosely you define the term jailbreaking. Some claim screen mirroring Kodi on a device from a computer is the same as jailbreaking Roku.
Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, fo' show.
Girl? Fo' show.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Hello, my name is Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito de Tir. And let me cover everything you need to know.
Comment your thoughts about how you like Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito the Third.
Roku hack number 1, personal streaming service. A personal streaming service is hands down the best way to jailbreak a Roku. My audience is shocked when they hear me say that it's better than Kodi on Roku. Let me explain why a personal streaming service will beat Kodi out every time. Kodi is very useful, but many aren't aware that a personal streaming service is available to Roku users through an app you already have on Roku. This provides just as many benefits as Kodi, if not more, all while making it much easier to install. The link in the description explains this app in further detail. Some of you may have even heard of it.
Keep in mind, it is illegal to watch copyright material, and this should not be done. The Media Peanut team does not support any actions like this or recommend it either. Just because it's possible doesn't mean you should do it. Roku hack number 2, cut the cord with IPTV. Get any channel, including any sports channel, all premium channels, international channels, and much more. These are channels you just can't get elsewhere.
As of 2022, many IPTV services have copyright infringement material and are to be avoided. This is why people use VPNs, and I advise against this type of behavior. View the link in the description for full instructions on how to make this Roku hack work.
Additional Roku hacks. We cover additional Roku hacks and jailbreak style ways to use Roku in our post on our website linked in the description below.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless Orange Llaves.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
Also, if you like a big stack of a Frenchy toast as much as I like Frenchy toast, you can hit subscribe instead. Hehehehe. I don't know if you know this, but this is my favorite grass chair. Comment on this video and tell me which chair you like the best. My chair. Bob's chair. Or this chair. Bye bye my cool friends.
Don't forget, more in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.